know what was better, that catch or Garner's defense. It's been outstanding here the last few weeks. Now, Clayton had to go through Wes Johnson and Garner in back-to-back games. It resulted in two losses by a combined score of 98-0. That's like being in a blender for 2 weeks. The Comets are trying to get back on track as they play tonight in Roseville. But it's the Rams doing the early work. Chris Branch is going to take that pigskin on a 69-yard trip down to the 7-yard line. That will set everything up. Nice tackle. But two plays later, it's the Michael Johnson. That's going to cover 8 yards of real estate for the touchdown to make it 7-0. Defensively, Roseville makes it tough on the Comets. E.J. Hicks with the INT. Nice little tip drill here. How many times the defensive backs work on that? That's just before the half. The Rams are going to go for another score. They're trying to go up on the Clayton Comets, but this will be picked off in the end zone by DeAndre James. Roseville will find the end zone one more time, and they are in the win 13-7. Bun head coach David Howell plans to retire at the end of the